Okay, good morning guys. This is my review about my first engraved Glock 18C. This is an gas airsoft pistol, and I tried to give it my own touch, so I just made a few changes to the look of the gun. So first, on the left side of the gun, you see the engravings on